Hello. My name is Pat, and I'm here to tell you about Kindle How to Series, saving e-books and audiobooks on your Kindle. One of the great features of the Kindle wireless reading device from Amazon is that it holds so many e-books and audiobooks. To help you handle your growing collection of e-books and audiobooks, you can add extra memory to your Kindle in the form of an SD memory card. Once you have your memory card installed, it's time to move some of the e-books or audiobooks stored in your Kindle's main memory to your new SD card. 1. Audiobooks are a good candidate for moving from your Kindle's main memory to the SD card. Two. If you purchased books that are on the Amazon digital site and have yet to be sent to your Kindle, these also might be good candidates to load onto your SD memory card. 3. Pictures, music files, and digital files other than e-books also consume a lot of space in the Kindle's main memory. Now, let's take a look at your Kindle and get ready to save some files to your SD memory card. A. Turn on your Kindle. A. Kindle, the book is stored in your Kindle's main memory. E. Choose a book now located on your Kindle by scrolling to the location of the book and pressing the scroll wheel to select the book. F. Next, scroll back down to menu at the bottom of the Kindle screen and press the scroll wheel to select. When the menu opens, scroll to move to SD card and press the scroll wheel to select. Once you do this, you will notice the location icon will show the book is being transferred to your Kindle's SD memory card. When the move is complete, the location icon below the title will change from Kindle to SD card. This is how you know the transfer process is complete. That's all there is to it.